Hi there. Want the steps for making Internet Explorer 7 display text in place of pictures to make it work better with screen readers on a Windows Vista-based PC? Well, I'm here to help you do just that. At iYogi, we want to help you with your technology-related questions. The features of Internet Explorer, like multimedia or page transitions, can cause screen readers to provide incorrect as well as confusing information. So you can turn off these features in case you have a problem when using a screen reader. So here's how you can make Internet Explorer 7 display text in place of pictures to make it work in a better way with screen readers on the PC. Follow me. Click on the Start button and then click Internet Explorer. Click Tools on the menu bar and then click Internet Options. Click the Advanced tab to display text in place of pictures. Under Accessibility, select the Always Expand All Text for Images checkbox. Under Multimedia, clear the Show Pictures checkbox. Click OK. Restart the Internet Explorer for the changes to take effect. So you see, by following the steps shown in this video, you can make Internet Explorer 7 display text in place of pictures to make it work properly with screen readers on your Windows Vista-based PC without any difficulty. Don't you just love technology? At iYogi, we are on standby to help you get more out of your PC along with its related software and programs. If you have questions on antivirus, security, protection, or on how to work your other devices with your PC, such as syncing your printer, MP3 player, camera, or router, etc., just give us a call. We'd be delighted to help. Go ahead, have fun with your PC. Good karma.